Welcome back inside the Scotiabank Saddledome as the Flames and Predators get set to meet for the second time in 10 days. The last time they met down in Nashville, it required a 43-save performance by Mike Smith.
Lone blemish on their record so far, just six games into the season. Reigning President's Trophy winners raised the banner that night in Nashville. There's a chance for Johansson. Scores! Finds himself eye to eye with Mike Smith, and Ryan Johansson in the first minute makes it 1-0 Nashville.
Good communication there, and just no one. TJ Brody just loses his man off the check, and the check tries to come down to help, but you give Johansson that much time and that space on the ice, he's going to make you pay every time.
Top line for Calgary on the ice. Gaudreau, nice move, but he couldn't get a shot away. Ellis able to tip it away from Johnny Gaudreau, who was walking in after a terrific move just inside the line. Dubé is way offside, has to let the puck go as he heads back out to center. That gives plenty of time for Dan Hammes to clear, but he hands it away to Dubé, right back on the attack. Dylan Dubé looking for his first, stopped by Rene. And the net's off its supports, but a nice power move off the wing by Dubé back in the lineup. Long dump in, Salamaki chasing it down. Thought it might be icing, looked over his shoulder, but it wasn't. There's a chance, shot wide of the goal by Sissons. Pushed to the boards by Turris. Monahan stays on the puck. There's Gaudreau behind the net. Lindholm goes out front. Gaudreau with a little bank pass to himself off the back of the net, and then Lindholm broke his stick as he shot the puck wide. Backlund waiting for it. Josi reaches in to tip it over his stick. And here's Sissons racing in with speed. Dropped it off. There's a shot and stopped by Smith. Fires out the glove and grabs that shot by Salamaki as Mike Smith hangs on. Philip Forsberg on the back check. Ran into Tkachuk, who gets the puck to the line of Brody. Moves it to his forehand. All the way across to Mark Giordano. He'll work down the wall with a sharp angle shot, and that hits traffic in front of Rene. Monahan fishes a free, gave it away to Smith with a shot, and Mike Smith makes the save. Monahan gets the rebound. And there's Gaudreau doing his thing. Johnny Gaudreau works the puck in. Trying to throw a shot on goal. That's off a stick and all the way around. It comes to the far point to Brody. Banks it down the boards. Fired back up the near side. Mark Giordano knocks it down. One more time for Gaudreau. Lindholm scores! What a setup by Johnny Gaudreau, and Elias Lindholm ties the game at one.
A beautiful pass down to Johnny Gaudreau, and then a nice finish there by Lindholm.
And cleared out by Frolik, who'll bring the puck down the wing. In over the line, passes across, Backlund, Tkachuk, put it between the feet of Rene and wide of the goal. Somehow that stayed out. As Tkachuk had a chance to make it 2-1, and far circle to Subban, ran to Turris. And the puck scored a 3 to Valimaki, but it's stolen back. Here's Smith, backhand, scores! Craig Smith goes backhand over Mike Smith and makes it 2-1 Nashville.
None of them have an idea where Craig Smith is, and he is all day to make a move on Mike Smith. He fakes the shot and goes backhand, and you think Valimaki had the puck and just a little too much pressure by the Preds and can't make a play. And how about Kevin Fiala? You mentioned him, no goals so far, but he was the one in on the forecheck to get this started for the Preds.
There's Monahan checked. Johnny Gaudreau gets the puck in over the line. Throws it back to the trailer. Anderson just onside. Play continues. Anderson, Gaudreau, stopped by Rene. Folklore along with the Stanley Cup win for the Flames. And there's Smith making a couple of nice saves. One in a redirection, and Ryan Johansson looking for his second of the game. Shut down by Smith from point blank range. Couldn't settle it down. Stolen by Fiala. Has Turris going to the goal. Fiala shoots and Smith makes the save. High rebound, bounces out front. Here's Turris with a pass deflected on goal by Hartman, and Smith's able to shut him down on that redirection and hang on as Mike Smith has been busy and made some big saves in the last couple of shifts for Nashville. Backlund with a shot, turned away, big rebound, shot wide. Tkachuk couldn't get a clean shot. He'll try a wraparound, put it wide far side. And Tkachuk's been around the net in the second period. And now we've got a penalty coming up, the first of the game. It'll be against Nashville, and the Calgary Flames will get a power play when we come back with 8:25 to go in the second. Here's Tkachuk back to the line to Lindholm. We'll get it set up now. Mark Giordano winds up and shoots. Stopped by Rene. Rebound. Rene makes a save off Monahan. Went to the backhand, Arena came across to shut him down. Gaudreau tip pass, deflects to Giordano. Lindholm shoots up front, they score! Off Tkachuk it in. Matthew Tkachuk's been all around it in the second period. Finally gets rewarded, and we're all tied up at two. Mika Salamaki able to clear the zone. Valimaki sells it down near his own line. Almost coughed it up.
Derek Ryan on that line.
And we got a penalty coming up. That'll be a high sticking call on James Neal, who clips Salamaki. And the Predators will get their first power play, and Salamaki's going off for repairs. Maybe it'll be a 4-minute. Josi over to Ellis. One-timer stopped by Smith. Rebound is loose. And the Flames are onto it. They can't clear. On the other side, Smith can't make the save. And they score on the power play as the puck squirts across. And there's the first of the season for Kevin Fiala as the Nashville power play puts them back on top.
Just can't get that left pad across. It kind of gets caught underneath him.
Hartman skates it in. Feeds it to Yarncroft. Cuts in front. Smith makes a nice save. Rebound chopped high by Hartman. Great early chance for Nashville to build a two-goal lead. Long shot from the line. Smith got a beat on that last second and blockered it away. Put it in behind the net. Mark Giordano will chase it down. Forwards are changing. Giordano cuts out front. Shot stopped by Rene. Johnny Gaudreau making moves in tight quarters. Here's Giordano down low one more time. Tipped out front. Backlund! Hit a skate. Loose puck winds up on the... And got it back himself. Feeds it down the right side to Ryan with Bennett going to the goal. Sam Bennett scores! Sam Bennett with a terrific goal ties the game at 3. It wasn't like Saros was busy stretching or warming up or anything. But there is a change, and it comes at the 5:09 mark here in the third period.
So here we have a shot here, and you can see Pecorine speaking with the referee, and he actually calls him over to have the chat. So,
and Saros makes a terrific save seconds into his stint here coming in the third period as he robbed Lindholm from point-blank range. Talk about sitting on the bench for 2.5 periods. Ice cold and forced to make a 10-beller right out of the chute. As Hanifin trying to get the puck free, but it's taken away, and it's a 2-on-1. Hartman works the puck in with Ronaldo, who shoots and scores. It was Ronaldo on the right side who finds the back of the net. And just like that, the Predators back on top by a score of 4-3.
What a shot.
So Ronaldo gets his first. And it's a big one, and it restores the one-goal lead for Nashville on a 2-on-1. Back to the far side by Stone. Here's Gaudreau working it off the boards out front. Monahan stopped again. This time Saros able to make the save and hang on. Philip Forsberg corrals the puck. Deflected out front. Neal Bennett stopped by Saros. Maybe gone under him and wide. Pass comes back to him. Has Neal with him. Here's Neal stopped by Saros on the redirection. And the rebound's cleared all the way down the ice. Loose at the line. Sports to center ice. Sisson's doing some good work. And it's picked up now on the backhand. They score. Forsberg from center into the empty net. And that'll seal it for Nashville with 31.5 to go as Philip Forsberg makes it 5-3 Predators. Handful of really nice saves. Dylan Dubé with the puck out front into traffic. And there's one more just for good measure for Saros. Things get a little testy at the horn. But the Predators able to knock off the Flames 5-3 here in Calgary.